So project update tayo ngayon sa Villa Castena Subdivision.
Alright, so ito na yung update dito. And marami na yung mga units na currently ongoing ang construction. Pero I would like to point out this one. Alright, so ito yung water tank for the whole subdivision of Villa Castena Subdivision. Itong water tank na to, they created this water tank exclusively for the homeowners of this project, the Villa Castena Subdivision. And this water tank is very deep. I'm not yet particular kung gaano siya kalalim, but as far as I know, hanggang groundwater talaga yung tubig na nagdig dito. And it's a clean water, no? Yung lalabas dyan. So ayan, yung water tank na yan, yan yung magsusupply ng tubig sa buong subdivision. Alright? So, as you can see guys, ayan, no, marami ng mga units na almost complete na siya. By the way, yung mga nakikita nating units na finish or yung malapit ng matapos, ang iba dyan, hindi pa siya, wala pang naka-reserve. So, if you're interested, ayan. So, pwede kang mag-message sa akin, ask me, and pwede din tayo mag-site visit dito para makita ninyo, no, kung gaano ka ganda yung location na to. Kasi hindi mo naman siya ma-appreciate pag hindi ka talaga pumunta doon or pumunta dito. You will appreciate the place if you are already here. Alright, ayan. So, ito yung tarp ng two-story units natin. And by the way, these two-story units, meron siyang promo ngayon, no? For the first, I think 11 buyers na lang or 10 buyers. For the next 10 buyers, yun na lang yung makaka-avail ng 401 discount for the two-story single attached unit and the two-story duplex. Alright, so isipin mo yan, 401,000 pesos yung madi-discount pag naka-avail ka, no? So 10 units na lang yung natira dyan for the availment of the 401,000. And as you can see in the location here, right, ito yung Ligan Bay. Alright, ayan, look at that view, no? So kung wala tong mga fence na to, mga ganyan, kasi ongoing pa yung construction niya, kung wala lang yan, ito talaga yung makikita natin, yung Ligan Bay. Ayan. So today it's around 10 o'clock in the morning. Ayan, no? So mainit ang panahon. Alright, but when we go inside the unit here sa one story duplex, ayan, so tirik yung araw. As you can see yan, tirik ang araw. But when we go inside this unit, in fairness, no, hindi mainit yung unit. Alright, so hindi mo na feel yung init galing sa sun. Kasi ang sa pagkakaalam ko, ang unit dito, no, meron siyang insulator sa ceiling. Alright, so by the way, ito yun, no? This is the dining area. Ayan, so pwede mong i-design yung unit mo like this. This is the living room or the living area. Ayan, no, pwede kang maglagay ng mga cabinets, dividers dyan. Ayan, this is a, kung napapansin nyo, it has a wide window, large window design yung mga units natin dito. Ayan, so this is the, ayan, no, dito ka pwede magluto. This is the kitchen. Pwede mo lagyan ng cabinet na ganyan. Alright, and let's get inside the bedroom. Alright, no, so habang nagpapahinga ka sa bedroom, kung wala lang yung ano dyan, makikita mo talaga yung Ligan Bay. Alright, see, meron din siyang provision for 1 horsepower na aircon. And by the way, this unit, they created this for a one bedroom type of interior. Pero as you can see, this unit can accommodate 2 bedrooms, depending on your preference. Pwede siya 2 bedroom actually, no? And siguro pag mag 2 bedroom ka, hindi lang ganun kalaki yung mga rooms, right? but it can accommodate 2 bedroom. And here is the CR. No, so ilang beses ko rin paulit-ulit na sabihin na yung CR natin is quite huge for its design. And what I love about huge toilet and bath is that hindi ka mahirapan mag-move, no? Tsaka maligo because it's quite huge for its design. Alright? So, sa unit na to, hindi pa nalagyan ng bath, pero meron yung bath na ilalagay. Ayan. So, toilet. And a little lababo dyan. Alright? Alright, so that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video and I hope nakatulong ako na maipakita sa inyo kung ano yung mga improvements at saka currently na nangyayari ngayon dito sa Villa Castena Subdivision. And by the way, if you want to know more about this project, you can contact me anytime. My number is here. And just comment down below, PM me, message me if you want to know more about this project. And by the way, this project has a lot to offer to you. And if you want to have a site visit with me in this project, I can help you with that. And mas maganda talaga yung ma-appreciate mo yung inside of the project. Alright? So, for that, thank you so much for watching. And I hope you will subscribe to my channel, Unboxing Real Estate PH. Paalam po't samantala. See you on my next videos. Bye-bye and God bless.